don't.
Luis, what's gotten into you? Why haven't you been helping out at the clubs?
You serious, man? I've been running around this city getting shot at by assholes, doing hits for assholes, and hanging out with assholes so we can keep these places running. What else you expect me to be doing?
Standards have slipped, Lou. We're dead without this revenue stream. Just keep an eye on things, okay? Desi's at Masonette every night. Just talk to him, and he'll explain everything.
Okay, T. Put your feet up. Relax. Enjoy yourself.
Maybe if they had some fucking chalk in this place.
Sorry, dude. My boy Johnny!
Just an American. I like an American bike.
Yeah, I understand. You older grandpa, so you like a more sedate ride. Some older mature shit. Give me that.
I give you mature shit, Malk. Yeah. Hey.
Ew, who that?
Malk. Deshaun, Johnny, brother of mine.
All right.
Hey.
What's up?
Malk's got us a connection, Johnny.
I'm good, man. I don't need one of them hair dryers.
Oh yeah? You sure now?
No, no. That's some serious hardware. Malk's got us a connection that ain't got nothing to do with bikes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, explosives.
That's right.
Okay.
With this, we could take the Angels of Death out of business for a long, long time.
Oh, you think? With that, it looks like we could take the whole fucking town out of business.
Motherfucking right.
So what do you say? Are you down?
Oh, man, you gotta ask a question like that? Looks like you're going senile or something, man.
That's what I thought you'd say.
Yo, you fools have fun, but remember this. You get in any trouble, you ain't meet me.
Malk, I don't know where you got that shit, man, but one thing's for sure, we will have fun.
Kai, play nice. Peace, son.
Later, Malk.
Peace.
Later.
We'll be right back. down all right. This loser might be making a play.
I'll be back with my gun, y'all.
Sons of bitches! I'll rip your heads off!